playing floorball since 2012. What I like most about floorball is the accessibility of it. We can get a lot of different players from hockey, from soccer, from lacrosse, and we can bring in a lot of different competitive people from different sources. And what I like most about that is the competition, and I feel like I'm quite competitive myself. Especially as a goalie, I want to stop all the shots and I want to do all the things and I want to win all the games, especially with all the shutouts. I've been a hockey goalie for a really long time, and when I started playing floorball, I played out in defense just for fun so I could run around, but I ended up switching back to goaltender because that's just who I am, it's what I do, and I really feel like it's both sports have helped round out just my goaltending in general, and I feel like I've been able to improve in both sports, and I feel like floorball just really helps. It's just another way of thinking about the game, it's another way of thinking about being a goalie and where I am in the net. And it makes me feel really good to make those big saves, especially with small hands. For the women's team, we use nationals as a way to prepare for the world championships. And if we were able to win, that would be one of the most amazing things ever, especially as like the only women's team that competes at nationals, that would be absolutely over the top. What I'd like most to accomplish for floorball is, I mean, ideally, I'd love to win gold at the world championships. But also, what I really want for the sport is I want the women's side to grow. I would love there to be more competitive, just women's-based teams in the U.S. We can do full women's tournaments. We can do all the things that they do, you know, in Sweden and Finland and Switzerland and all those places that have really well-rounded like women's teams that they can pull a lot of players from and make a really strong national team in the future. After nationals, I'll be focusing on the World Championships and working hard to place the highest that we ever have before.